Yeah, hello there, my name is Michael. I'm a professional mountain guide for 16 years now. Today we met at Pokljuka for a PEEPS clinic. And in the morning we had an indoor session.
Antennas transmitting, then you would have a multi-burial situation with only one.
And afterwards we went out to the field and we saw all the new equipment of PEEPS, and of course we went through technical stuff. So what does range mean, what's the problems in multi-burials and so on.
Any indication which sends you somewhere but not to the transmitter, that's the conclusion.
The Vector is a completely new generation of avalanche device, and there is a GPS system and accu included. It gives you much more support in send mode and in search mode. What we've also seen today is the TX600. It's a small transmitter for dogs or for equipment. It doesn't influence the general search operation for people. So it's working outside of standard with another frequency. The PEEPS Backup is an additional transmitter, especially made for rescue teams who take the risk of a secondary avalanche. And it recognizes a case of emergency and starts transmitting immediately. The iProbe is an electronical probe and it gives you best support in fine search. That means you get an acoustic feedback how close you are at the victim's beacon. So of course you get best support with all of the PEEPS products, but be sure to know how to use it and never miss the chance to get into a workshop and always try to find time to train for yourself. I wish you always safe trips, always get home back safely.